Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. With Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. We've got hockey tonight between the Montreal Canadiens and the New York Rangers. In Montreal, this one's now underway. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Plekanec to Pacioretty. Gets down low. Oh, he missed! Picks it up. They'll work from the point. Brought in on the offside. Whoa! You can't do that. Subban's getting a little out of... And the fists are going to fly.
Well, if you're surprised, you shouldn't be.
There's the hit. Oh, he's going down.
Gary, he's down. I think he's out. This is a knockout.
You just got to stop. When the whistle blows, players let up, and you can't do this without having some kind of a melee ensuing.
Well, black guys usually take a couple of weeks to go away, so when he comes to, he's going to remember instigating, and that's it.
The Rangers' stand-up ability on display right there, Bill. That's pretty good stuff.
I'm not sure what he's thinking right now, but he has to be happy because that win could just lift his team up here.
Found some room in the offensive corner as he went wide with that dump. To Richards. Carrying the puck on the side this time. Needs a little help in the middle. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Gains control. There's one that's going to go wide.
Oh, so close.
To Emelin. To Weiss. To Gallagher. He's got it on the stick. That is not a good shot selection. You don't take chances from way out there, and he missed it by a ton. He'll move it himself. Yeah. Callahan's got the gloves off. We are ready to go. Oh, my, did he ever level one.
He leveled him, Gary, with a punch that I didn't even think he had.
Hits sometimes result in lots of hits, and Bill, that's exactly what happened watching this one.
Boy, he got sliced and diced on this one, Gary. He went after him as the instigator, and he's the guy that ended up getting KO'd.
The Rangers' victory right there when it came to the gloves-off matchup. Well, let's see if it translates, Bill.
And a victory like this, toe-to-toe, it really helps lift your bench up.
On the charge, 3-on-2. Shot. Uses the blocker. Pad. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Shot! Nice glove save. He's got that puck covered. McDonough's play in this game has involved some physical play.
Yeah, he's got one thing in mind, and that is bruising bodies. Doing a really good job of it, too.
Controlled off the draw in the zone. Moore. Pass up the middle to Dorsey. Good stick handling here as he brings it up the wing side. Heavy shot. On the stick in the slot. Subban. To Press. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. The shot, he scores! The Rangers goal. Take a look at the replay. Watch the work that went on along the wall.
Yeah, a lot of times it's just one-on-one battles for 50-50 pucks along the sideboards. The offensive team just wanted it more.
The Rangers' effort finally results in a goal. They take advantage of it here in this first period.
We'll see if they can hold it. I'm doubting they can.
McDonough to Nash. Takes that shot. Oh, what a shot! Scores!
Well, there's so much to love about Rick Nash's game. Gary, we know he's a power forward, but he doesn't get enough credit for being this accurate.
Nice presence on that last goal, Bill, as they go up 2-0.
Yep. I mean, two goals isn't insurmountable, but it's a nice cushion for now.
McDonough to Nash. Hard shot. Scores! And that's his second of the night.
And by number 21, Derek Stepan. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 25 seconds.
Well, that's the shot everybody practices day in, day out. That's why you do it. High percentage goal scoring slap shot.
And with his standing style, maybe the goalie wants to re-examine his thinking on it because that one got by him.
New York Rangers' patience and scoring ability. They paid off here in the first.
Yeah, without question. You can imagine that these guys are in the driver's seat. Now they just have to make sure they navigate the terrain that's ahead of them smartly.
With the puck on the stick, into the offensive zone he comes. Picks that one up, wants to clear it out of there. To Plekanec. Pass back, tic-tac on that one. Two on two the other way. McDonough. Up the middle on that pass, looking for an offensive chance. Big shot, and he scores! Now four unanswered goals. Shot taken. And a goal scored. That's pretty goal.
And Gary, we know when some is not enough in a case like this. He didn't get a big enough piece of the puck.
And yet another goal. Goals up on the board. This one is becoming a rout.
Yeah, they're running away with it. Unless they shoot themselves in the foot, this is all theirs.
Good pass up through the middle. Nice wrister. Save made. Gallagher to Gianta into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Tremendous stick shot, scores, and the first of the game finally puts them up on the board. Gallagher's ability to get a shot away in a hurry in that low slot area with that wrister works.
Accuracy counts for a bunch from the shooter's standpoint. The goalie mustn't like this one. It just beat him inside the post.
This is a time when you got to play it well at both ends of the ice. You don't have any margin for error.
And they haven't been any good at either end of the ice. That's why they're in the hole they are.
Plekanec's efforts in the faceoff dot just have not worked tonight, and as a result, his team is struggling. Nash has retrieved a new stick bank on the ice. Chalked that one up as a pad save. Neutral's on wing side. Two on two in the rush. Oh, he wristed that one. Tremendous effort on the save made. Shooter at a big time chance. The Rangers, that's a faceoff win in their own zone. Nearing the conclusion of this first period. To Weiss. They come, 3-on-1 chance. Delzato to Richards. Pad bouncer. And that's going to conclude the period. Lundqvist's moves and nets tonight have denied some great scoring chances.
Love his effort. I love his play even better than the effort. He is really in a zone.
Has it all.
Here's the faceoff in period number two. They're on him. Penalty to come. Picks that one up. Back in behind the net. The Rangers penalty. This is going to be a two-minute minor. It's on sportsmanlike conduct. They've crossed over the line one too many times. New York Rangers got their first opportunity to kill off a penalty as they bring that unit out on the ice. To Subban. In with speed. Blocker save. Nash. That was a dangerous situation. They clear the end. He'll keep his head up, looking in front from behind the net. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Moves that up ice in a hurry. Here's a chance to move the puck now. He'll carry this one himself in the middle. Along the wall, hard banging to Nash. Couple of goals in this game, part of the big lead they've established. Good shot in the slot. That had a chance to go home. Good pad F. Score! A hat trick, Bill, and it comes away from home.
Can I get a hat? Can I get it? Can I get one hat?
Good use of the wrists on that one. He snaps that baby home for a goal.
Not a heck of a lot of room low to the stick side. I thought he might be able to stop this one. Didn't happen.
There's a neutral zone faceoff win. There's a major league collision for you, and it's center ice to boot. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot.
And a word of warning, if Brian Boyle hits you, man, you better have your chin strapped up.
He shoots, he scores! An answer goal. Eller's goal is a backhander. That's why you practice those. You never know when you might need it.
Yeah, good goals don't happen without really good assists, and this was one.
Moore. Pacioretty to Boyd. Puck will come back out on the offside. Over 4 minutes gone in the second. The Canadiens are finding you've got to get the chances in order to score. They're not doing either. Two on two the other way. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. He's got that at the point to McDonough. Hard shot. Score! He wound up, put some zing on that one. He got it flush on that shot on the puck.
I like the thought process of the shooter here. Low stick side, if you label it, you got a chance of scoring.
Up the gut to Callahan. Quick shot from a long way out. Saw that one all the way and will control the puck. Center ice area with it. Big time wrist shot. Got it. Lukanik to Pacioretty. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. He's got that at the point to Callahan. Offensive opportunity. Three on two. Ends the rush. The Rangers will touch that one up. That'll be an icing call. Evelyn's force on that puck, that's as much as you're going to get on a slap shot, and it still didn't go in. Bill, what a reaction in net.
And his teammates can really thank this goaltender because that was a turnover that could have been costly.
To Weiss, through center to Pacioretty. Shot! That net is loose, and that's going to stop play. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the face-off. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Offensive numbers, point-wise, this is a special night for him, Bill.
And Gare, 100 points, and that is a very respectable milestone.
Under 9 minutes remaining, second period of action. McDonough's really increased the climb for the opposition with that last goal. Great pass right there as he feathered that one up in the air. Takes that pass in the middle of the ice, heading in.
Right here.
Up it goes to Brassard. Beaulieu. To Press. To Diaz. Up the wing side, got it on the stick. A dump into the offensive zone, going across ice to get there. To Moen. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Oh, my. Tremendous hit. The late penalty coming. He's heading to the bench. Extra skater out. Along the offensive zone end, they've got the puck. Somebody shorthanded here, so we'll get this call. Nash is going to go. 2 minutes. Interference.
Now, this is a good call. I mean, you can't impede a player's progress by staking a claim to his ice.
The Rangers penalty killing unit back out, and they sure hope it's going to be better than the first time around. They had scored on that time, and they did not look good. Let's that go in dangerous territory. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. 2-on-2 the other way. At the point. Off the blocker. Weiss. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. You want a chance. Scores. And that one is scored shorthanded. Boy, there's a great goal, Bill. That's not all he's done in this game.
You're right, Gary, and the coaching staff has to be happy, contributing with the fight and now contributing offense.
The Rangers' goal is one of those that all but puts it away.
Well, just about a backbreaker. I mean, the way it looks right now, it won't matter how they play in the third period. They're going to have a big enough lead to win.
Yikes. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. He got a rocket out of that one. Gets that one up near the point. To Richards. There's a long shot. He scores! And a shorthanded goal is on the board. Richards' power goal comes on a big-time slap shot.
Gary, this is interesting. He's standing, and he still gets beat high to the glove side. I mean, his glove should have been higher than that.
This has been a big offensive display in this game, and time to do a lot more.
I don't think there's any catching up to these guys. You talk about being in an offensive zone, that's where they are.
To Subban. Nice pass right through center ice. Up against the wall. Pokes it away. Whoa! That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. New York Rangers drawing the whistle. 2 minutes elbowing. New York Rangers penalty killers. They'll stay on the ice here. They're down two. That first penalty's only got a few seconds left on it. The Rangers penalty is over. They'll get one of their two men out of the box and back out on the ice. To Weiss. That one's just going to waffle its way in. To Stempin. Subban. Big hit at center ice. Caught him in the neutral zone. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. New York Rangers' ability to get at least one job done in this game is making a real difference.
And, Gary, I always think that's because one team is more mentally prepared to play than the other. I mean, if you get the head going, the body follows.
Stepan's just had great success on faceoffs tonight. One of the reasons they're on top. Pacioretty. There's an... Oh, what a shot! Scores! And they've got another one with the extra skater. From that area, you haven't got much time to shoot, and he just wristed that one home.
High to the stick side, Gary. He might consider holding his blocker and his stick a little higher next time.
Montreal's skills on the offense. Well, we saw a little of it there, but that's one of the few times, Bill.
I think it's too little, too late. I mean, they could surprise me in the third period, but very doubtful.
Watch it, watch it.
power play by number 67.
There in the tight situation, a tremendous save. Takes it from down low, finds a way to scores! And that's two unanswered goals. Pacioretty's shot will find its way in, not to be denied.
Well, you talk about accuracy. I don't know if the shooter was going low stick, but that's what he got.
Montreal's skills offensively tonight just haven't been there. They've got one, Bill, but so what?
Well, you know Gary as well as I do. Some nights it's just a matter of bad breaks. This is bad effort. That's why they're looking at Mount Everest.
Gianta. To Weiss. Tremendous period of play comes to a conclusion. Lundqvist's saves tonight, right now, are as good as it gets on the ice.
Without a doubt. You got to have good goaltending to win, and he is doing his share.
Third period. Janash has already picked up the hat trick. Three goals so far in this game. That's part of the big lead. He'll carry it now. Pacioretty. Able to control that right at the point. That one covered some ground all the way up to the neutral zone. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Shoots! Not a very good decision. Save made on a shot that never had a chance of going in. That'll get a whistle for offside. Bill, that's about as hard as you can shoot a slap shot. That's a beauty. And the save was still made.
Well, that's conserving energy. This goaltender, he just stood there and made the save.
Weiss's face-off efforts have not been good. It continues. Boy, do they need some help there tonight. Just mashed along the boards. What a collision. Wing pass, and he's got it. Gets rid of that in a hurry. Long way to go with it. To Weiss. To Gallagher. Here's an offensive chance. Three on two. Ooh, dangerous move. Sends that one up the middle to Callahan. Good wrist shot. Didn't intend to get down in front of that shot, but he blocked it. Moore. Moves the puck himself to Emelin. To Weiss. To Gianta. Pushes that one in. Big time shot. Great leg save. There's another one. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. Finds a teammate. To Stepan. Two on two in the rush. There is he. And he scores! You gotta be a sniper sometimes if you're lucky enough to have that talent. That's exactly what happened there. That's a goal.
And Gary, this guy's got such a flashy glove. You know he was going for the highlight reel.
A very silent house after that last goal. This is a very big lead, and for a team that's on the road.
Pretty quiet house because half of the people have left.
To Emily. Delayed penalty coming up. The Rangers assess two interference. Montreal's efficiency when they have the advantage. Good.
Yeah, it's enough to strike some fear into their opponents. Be careful if you're the PK unit against them.
8 minutes, 53 seconds.
Offside, and that will get a whistle. McDonough's got the numbers. They're about assists. He led the crowd tonight.
Boy, he wants to spread the wealth around. This is what teammates respect. Check out some of these passes. I mean, he has been truly unselfish.
Over 9 minutes gone by here in the third. The Rangers got a fairly comfortable lead in this game. Even though the shots are equal, they've been able to find the back of the net more often. Good pass right there to Eller. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Nice save. Back to the point. He'll play it again. There's a shot from the point that came in a hurry. To Boyle. To Callahan. He lugged that one through. Here's an opportunity. Shot scores! And a shorthanded goal. Boyle's hands, how good are they? Look at the wrist shot right in the slot, down low.
Well, the idea is to shoot it where the goalie isn't, and it's tough to cover both posts. This one just beat the goalie inside the post.
What a job they have done here tonight, Bill, with this big lead.
Really not much for the home crowd to stick around for, is there, Gary?
Ties the man up on the draw, looking to pick it up. Connects on that one up the middle. Takes a shot, sticks, save! Markov to Pacioretty to Subban, sends it back, and with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up.
Now, can you?
Well, they made the decision, Bill. Here we go.
See how long they can stand up throwing them. It looks like they're ready to hit it toe to toe.
Unbelievable punch.
And it landed. This is a knockout. Boy, what a surprise.
Boy, when that whistle blows, you better stop playing. They didn't hear, and Bill, the result's obvious.
Well, you talk about a savage fight by this guy. Instigated, knocked out, did all of the delivering of knuckles to the face.
Now, it's got to be a little frustration coming from this home team, Bill, in a game that really hasn't gone their way.
Well, the hometown crowd just doesn't want to see their team go down easy, and this guy did not disappoint them.
Tabor. Lugs that puck into the offensive end. Boy, did he miss badly. Got the puck where he wanted it and then just misfired.
Just cutting it too fine. I mean, he was trying to score just inside the post.
The Rangers, forecheck, adjusting to the fact they've got the lead. Play a little more center ice area game, and that's what they're doing. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone to Subban, to Gallagher. Goes to center ice to Ellis, to Board. Here's a two-on-one. Oh, they're in the attacking zone. Pass right in the middle. Pad save made. Centering pass. Snaps it. Blocked by traffic. There's the shot. Pad save. McDonough's effort tonight has paid off for him and for his team.
And the coaches love the guys that are pluses, and that's this guy.
Over the sheet to Desharnais. Shot. Pad save. Zuccarello. Brister. Save made after a tremendous effort just to get a scoring chance.
Yeah, that was all effort. And believe me, he's going to hear about it when he goes back to the bench. A lot of the guys will be saying, hey, good job on getting that shot off.
To Desharnais. White. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. There's a pass returned right on the tape. Scoring opportunity denied with that glove. Both teams will make an effort now as they're running out of time here in the third. Cross ice on the dump in. That'll end up in the corner. Zuccarello. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with a pad. Good quick pass right there. Two in a row. Another save. Puck under control at the point. To Weiss. To Diaz. Two Georges to Gallagher. He's got a couple of points in this game, but when you look at the scoreboard, it's not going to make him feel much better. Dorsett. The collision right there up against the boards. Pretty good hits. To Press. And that'll do it. Montreal's defeat in this game really came through the first two periods. They couldn't do anything about it in the final stanza.
Correct, and it's not often you see two-period games anymore. This was one of them.
Here's an opportunity to review some of the big plays in this game. That's our game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement and EA Sports, we wish you a pleasant adieu.